Not even the severe cold in the northeastern U.S. could keep people away from the raunchy superhero movie Deadpool. It is really raunchy. That's what's in the script. Double initial estimates now, nearly $135 million in ticket sales. That's record setting along the way. It's the biggest ever February debut. It's the biggest R-rated debut ever.